All right, I think it's going. Awesome. Sweet. All right, if you can hear me, and you're here... No one's here. Got it. All right. Oh, one viewer, that's nice. I wonder if you can hear me. Cool, what's up? I am okay. That's always gonna be your like response and everything. I need to. Oh my god, I'm even delayed in my fucking headphones. Ah!
To play.
No. All right, I think we're going a little bit better here. Yeah. All right. Can you still hear me? Cool. I'm gonna fucking play this. Nah. Let's just fucking play it from where I have it. I wonder if I've played this game enough. Cool, you can still hear me? Yeah, because I muted myself in my fucking, on the Elgato because I was hearing myself like a second delayed and it was driving me absolutely fucking insane. I did get Tomb Raider, yes, and I'm fucking... I was kind of stuck on this whole, like... Alright, I don't know who fucking, like, sent us this, because I couldn't find, like, any information about it, and I was like, I'm just gonna wait till they contact me and ask me if I found it, so, yeah. We do have Tomb Raider. Actually, wait. Perfect. Where do I want to go? Abso-fucking-lutely not. Nope. Possibly. I might suck your ass. And call me daddy. That might be my favorite video. Okay, cool. Now I can hear myself. At least. Somewhat. Let's go. Why the what? Why the what? I don't have a dad. Be your dad, no. I'm wondering how many of you people are like, just like, oh, I watched your Undertale Top 10, so now I'm gonna watch him do nothing because that's the only thing I ever want to watch. Fuck me in the asshole. You know which level I actually hate in this game? But only secretly? This one. My god. It's kind of bad. I'm also fixing my audio in my own setup. I've been abandoned by potential parental figures. Yeah, so if we did this weekly, would you guys like watch? Am I tired? I'm always tired. I have narcolepsy. If you did not know that. So I'm basically always on Adderall, I'm always high strung, I've always got energy, but I'm always- MOTHERFUCKING! I did the same thing again. But no, I am always tired. Yeah, and plus I haven't done anything to like warm up my voice or anything, and I am the best. Mamma mia! I don't know how like delayed your text things I'm seeing are. Because, like, I'm talking and I'm responding, but I have no idea. And I also don't know if my audio's lined up with my video. Here, can someone tell me if this is lined up? Are you ready? I'm Mario right now, and I just turn the camera. I'm about to do this, okay? You guys ready? Jump, 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 jump. Anyone want to tell me if that was lined up or not? That'd be fantastic. Oh, it's really on point? Nice. But yeah, Cody, to answer your question, I'm always tired. Get the fuck away from me. That's actually how we used to have to, well, before we realized that just, like, going to a pause menu, that's actually how we line Paul up. Because, we don't use Elgato's. Oh my god, the death. We don't use Elgato's, like, recording shit for the audio. We use Audacity, and we used to use Paul's little, Zoom recorder or whatever. So we have to line him up, and for the longest time, we were like, oh, let's just jump. That'll be fucking good. And that's a very inefficient way, and that's why a couple of the first episodes, like, way back in the day, like, the original Mario 64 episodes are, like, out of sync, and the audio's all fucking janky, because we didn't know what we were doing. We still don't. This YouTube thing's weird. I had a fucking guy at work, though, who was like, you guys need to get into Twitch. I'm like, well, you know, it's something we're gonna expect. He's like, no, you need to get into Twitch. And, like, he literally, that was his advice, like, but he just kept saying that exact same thing over and over and over and over. You know what's my favorite part of this game? The parts where the camera won't fucking stay behind you and you have to walk on narrow paths. It's the best. How's, like, by the way, how's my volume-wise, like, me compared to the game, like, balance? Can you fuck off, monkey? No. Yeah, because, sorry, I'm going to ask a lot of questions like that because I'm, you know, oh my, swerved. Can I get an I'm always tired. Why are people saying, oh, I sound tired? I'm literally always tired. Just because I'm not like, damn it, Sonic! It doesn't mean I'm not, like, always tired. Is that what I have to do to let you guys know that, like, this is just how I operate? And probably the reason I sound tired is, why don't I have a face cam? Because I don't want my shitty laptop to explode. I could try it, because this is all about trying things, so at some point I might, you know, walk away and go grab, because my sister has, like, a 1080p Mickey face cam. Lucas, have you gotta go fast? Dude, I have to show you guys, I have to, like, send a picture of Paul and have him put it up during an episode. I drew... Okay, so me, my sister, and Jake play this game, and we played it on Thanksgiving one year, where you have to draw characters within, but you only get 2 minutes, and you have to do it from memory. And, my Sonic the Hedgehog looks like a 30-year-old man in a, he's like a 30-year-old man in a Sonic costume, but he's, like, creepy, so I put the tag under it. Oh my god. Tag under it, hey kid, you wanna got some, or hey kid, you wanna gotta go fast? It's so fucking creepy. And also, no, Jaden, I'm not doing the... Oh my god, I hate this level and I hate that fucking monkey. Cool balance is good. Wait. I'm more likely to watch Twitch archives because I can only enter three... Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna fucking do... First off, I'm, like, reading while trying to play this, which is why I look like I'm autistic. If you or someone has autism, I'm sorry. I'm obviously making a joke. Relax. That's another thing. Having to censor yourself is kind of weird. Well, it looks like I'm fucking blind, deaf, and retarded in my Helen Keller playing this, but then it's like, oh, what if Helen Keller's watching? You know, so that's a weird thing. And you guys have any literally... Dude, no, Jane, I'm not doing the fucking Butterfinger song. That's gotta come out of, like, you know, real. You can't just be like, Butterfinger! You gotta feel it. Sonic and autism go hand in hand. The most accurate thing I've ever read in my life. But no, do you guys have any questions since you have, like, a direct tell you things about the YouTube thing or just me and gaming lately? Like, funky! I've been playing a lot of, I bought NBA. Okay. I think I still like 13 better, which is the only one I've ever owned. Oh my god! If I fall... Low bandwidth, why? What is taking up space on this computer's bandwidth? Thank you for letting me know it's getting glitchy. Let's see if we can fix that. Yeah, randomly went like, oh, bandwidth problems. Let's see. Yeah, oh, just... Yeah, sorry, I'm gonna try to fix the whole bandwidth thing. Stream server is too slow to upload a video with me. Okay. Do I reduce the streaming bitrate thing? Just a nice little zoom, even if it's doing that. I understand. Now it says streaming status good, but it still says low over here. Can I lower this? Okay. These will not let me change for some reason. Oh, it's back to normal. Okay. I changed literally nothing. It's probably busy getting fucking going to outside. I decided the Superbowl is pretty fucking good. Where's Ajax? I'm back, by the way. Alan. So Alan Jackson and his dad was like, well, Ajax, but he always spelt it like his last name, but then I'm like, dumb, so we made it an like motherfucking monkey. Just kind of, let me know if, God! Nope, I'm okay. Piece of shit. No, I hate this monkey, but no, let me know if it gets glitchy again, and, that's why I can't do a face. This computer was like a gift from my mom a couple years ago, this laptop, and it's why I want to, like, build a computer, because I know it'll be able to handle all the shit we need it to do, and we can just have that one be the one we can, like, stream on and bullshit, and be... I've literally done nothing in this game because I can't crap fucking god damn it. Fuck. I'm the best streamer in the world because I just sit. I'm going to kill someone. Spank that monkey. I'm fucking. I asked before and now that there's a couple more people here. Oh my, I'm done. No. Nope. Nope. Into the abyss I go. Nope. Long jump to my game. I'm not gonna get a Mac. Fuck that. No, I'm just gonna build a PC so I can do this and little janky janks. Low bandwidth again. Why? I wonder. I'm just trying to think what I can do to, like, improve bandwidth because. Hold on. I'm also gonna. Someone just commented fucking, oh god. Anytime I check iFunny, a part of me dies. I want you all to know that. Sorry, I'm just telling Nora to not do anything on the internet so it doesn't shit out because... with the internet. Cool, anyway. Long just gonna go that isn't fucking there or shifting sandland or nope, it's all the shit. Nor I'm gonna go, guys. I'm gonna go somewhere that doesn't infuriate me. Here we go. I know exactly where I'm going. Where the fuck are the stairs? There they are. Here we go. Yup. We're doing this, boys. Yup. Yup. How is it kinda glitchy right now at all or no? But with like the yellow. You guys get quiet. What happened? Not on here. It just says loading. People still there? It says an error occurred. Please try again later. The fuck? Yep, that's all good. That's still good. That's still good. Now, why is the video still just being a little boo? Yeah, I keep getting an error occurred. So I will be right back if you can hear me. God, that noise. I'm just not getting video on my end. That's the problem. I'm like on YouTube. Like, the Elgato's fine, but can you guys see? Can you guys see, like, Mario standing by the clock? Almost fell off, getting back up, doing a little backflip. Struggling to get back up. Can you guys see this? Can you hear me? Huh. This is weird. Stream health. Just YouTube. Work. Yeah, just keep saying, like, playback error. Well, fuck it. Well, stream health going down. What the fuck? We are back. Just doesn't want to load. Let's see if I quick. Yeah, sorry guys. Again, if I can figure out how to make sure this all works now, then when we actually stream, we won't have to worry about it. Well, I mean, people are still watching for some fucking reason, so cool. I will start playing again soon. I just need. It's just kind of perpetually loading. Everything kind of is for me right now. Yeah, an error occurred. I could just play an ad right now. That piss everyone off. Oh, what's up, the disliker? Sod. Well, can you guys still see and hear me? Because fuck it, I don't need to see what I'm doing. I can fucking see what I'm doing fucking here. Whatever. What's my favorite part about this level? The camera. Oh my god, I didn't die. Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking play it, whatever. An error occurred, please try again later. Whatever. So yeah, do you guys have any questions for me and shit that I can kind of answer while I'm playing? Oh my, well, I made it. I can answer about YouTube, about, like, I don't know, anything in general. Eric, like me, is spending today, motherfucker, doing fuck all of anything, because fuck it. Oh my, rip and rip, that, yeah, right, because I literally just play ad, like, should I just hit that 7 times in a row? Like, there you go, guys. Whatever. But no, if you guys have any questions and shit, I would, be happy to answer them, so. Yeah, and if you're having trouble seeing it, don't worry. I am, too. This is a test, after all. So, let me know. Okay, please try again later. And I don't get how you guys can still see it, but I fucking can't, so. Who knows? Ready for this shit? Oh! Tell me I'm bad. Oh, the story behind the Kloudy nickname? You know what? Just because you guys are a few watching, I'll actually tell you. So, it's a fun story. And it's one that I plan on, yeah, fuck it, it's working, right? I kind of wanted to save this for something where, like, you know, a bunch of people were watching, blah, 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 blah. But is 6 words standing still? It is not. I think 6 is where it's random. Oh boy. Yep. 6 is where it's random. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Anyway, Kloudy story. So it was my first year of college, and I was hanging out with a guy named Blinky. Yes. Yeah, it's about that. Yeah. Hanging out with a guy named Blinky, and he was also in marching band with me, and whatever. Sorry, I got a text message from whatever. So anyway, we were about to, I'm so bad at telling stories half the time. I get distracted by things. Yay, I did it. Anyway, so it was before marching band show. Like, we had rehearsal in the morning, then we had a bunch of downtime, and then we had to go play a show at night. And, we're sitting there, and we're like, alright, before we have to go fucking do this, do you want to get some food? He's like, yeah, first, do you want to fuck with people in an elevator first? And I'm like, yeah, duh. So our fucking comedic genius idea was to, stand in the corners of the elevator, facing the corners of the elevator, just kind of sitting there like freaks, and when, he said the word Kloudy, and I can't remember why we decided that, but it was like Kloudy outside or something. Like, it was just like a whatever, a fucking word, and we're just like, ah, Kloudy. We were supposed to pretend to pass out, and then, yeah. Just, you know, fucking hilarious, but not even a little bit. So, we're there, and if you didn't know, when I first went to school, I actually went to, UW-Whitewater. Before I went to Milwaukee, and Whitewater's known for having one of the best, like, disability accessible campuses. So, his dorm was one of those that was really easy for people, like, in wheelchairs and shit to live in. So, and he was in the corner that he could see people coming in. I couldn't. So, he did not really, plan this out, because a guy in a wheelchair rolled onto the elevator. And he was like, we're gonna do it anyway. And me, being super committed to the bit, he said Kloudy, and I passed out, or pretended to, and on my way down is when I realized that guy has a fucking wheelchair. And my temple bounced all of, like, every bit that it could have off, like, the brake, and it, right into the temple. I immediately was concussed, like, I played football, and I've gotten both minor and severe concussions, and this was bad. Like, I didn't go to class for like a week and a half. I obviously couldn't march in the show. Like, it was bad. And, So it's funny that I got a concussion, which, if you don't know, concussions make you cloudy. Like, it makes your perception of everything, like, you know, very fuzzy, and, you know, some people would call it cloudy. So everyone found fucking humor in that. So my Whitewater Drumline track jacket actually has the name Kloudy on it, but spelled with a C. And I spell it with a K now because I spell Lucas with a K, so I spell Kloudy with a K. So that's where it came from, was my whole me thinking I'm a fucking comedian, whatever. And then I actually ended up winning an award, like, fucking... from that, like, you know, the band awards, and it was, like, most likely to, like, pass out in an elevator and give himself a concussion for 2 weeks, so... Yeah, the Kloudy story is actually one of me being a fucking idiot, and I was, like, when I was trying to think of a name for the, you know, because Eric had Ejax, which was nice and easy, I was, like, what am I gonna go by? Because I've never been someone who has, like, nicknames. Like, my name's simple enough, Lucas Hale. Like, it's not, like, Luke, but that's not really a nickname, that's just... a one-letter shorter version of my name, so... And I've never really cared if people call me Luke or Lucas, so it's like... It's not a nickname. One of my friends called me Skywalker for a while, but that's just because he... You know, like, I played basketball with him and shit, and it's like, that doesn't really count. Because, like, I never had, like, a nickname, so I didn't know what to fucking pick, and then I'm like, wait... I could just do... I'm like, and I was wearing my track jacket that day, and I was like, oh my god, I could just fucking do Kloudy, but spell with a K, and that's where we were like, E-K, and I'm like, we're fucking gaming! EKG! And that's kind of where that came from. It wasn't like we were like, alright, EKG, how can we do that? We were just like, oh, Ejax, well, that was gonna be his name always, because it just, it works. It's Eric. And then I just had to come up with one, and then we're like, well, gaming, that's whatever, and it just kind of happened. Yeah, we didn't even think about the name EKG. It just kind of happened, and it's all because I'm a fucking moron. Where did the name Ejax come from? His name's Eric Jackson. That's where Ejax come from. Like, and then his dad's name's Alan Jackson, so he goes by Ajax, which is, like, the famous whatever the fuck. I know that's, like, a thing from somewhere. Can't remember where, but yeah. Yeah. Ejax is Eric Jackson. Yeah, his is really simple. Then Paul... Since Paul's... What did I just hit? What did I just hit? What? 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 I am Mario 64. I'm gonna get hit by that thing. Can someone tell me what I just ran into? Oh my god, that was fucking dumb. This game is dumb. I love it. But yeah, no, that's where that came from. Yeah, but now since Paul's not ever on camera... Oh, I mean, he is now, but... Oh, and that's something else. A plan of ours for the future is actually possibly... I didn't run into anything. I just kind of... All of a sudden, just kind of fell straight down as if... God damn it. But no, plan of ours is that Paul wants to, with him and Josh, do, like, fucking... more episodes. Because I don't know if you guys have been watching. Like, an episode went up today. They've been doing stuff, and... What we want to do is get better mics for me and Eric, and then they would take the mics we use now, because we don't want to buy, you know, four $300 mics, but two is something we could do, you know, with just a tad bit more money. So it's like, it's definitely within reach, so... Something we want to do, and... Oh, I could grab that one right now, I guess. Yeah, fuck it. Why not? Oh, it's fucking... whatever. Yeah, no, an idea we had was, like, since me and Eric haven't been able to do the two episodes a day, is let, Yes, Ajax is also the villain from, Ajax is also short for ejaculate. Like, you know, ejaculating. Here we go! But no, yeah, Paul and Josh want to fill in the space on Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. Though I do miss us doing those, but my god, recording sessions can be so tiring. Would you guys mind if I played something else? Oh, don't think it'll fuck up the stream, so fuck it, why not? Stream health, back down to red. Why? Nothing changed. Oh, back up to yellow. Refresh it on my thing. Wii menu, because I play Mario 64 with a GameCube controller, because I'm not a mutant, and I don't have three fucking hands. Anyone have a preference for what they want to see me play? Anyone? Any preference? I could play the, yeah, stream a movie. Yeah, that'd be good. That's what we're playing right now. I kind of do want to play, I know, I wouldn't. That would be super illegal. I wonder if this will fuck up the stream. You want Super Mario Bros. 3? Yeah, fuck it, let's just do Super Mario Bros. 3. From Mario 64 to Super Mario Bros. So at least the thumbnail doesn't have to change. This game is the bee's tits. Alright. And no, I'm not playing the original Super Mario Bros. Because that game is a fucking nightmare. Seriously, I'm not good at the original one. This one I'm fine at. Bitch. Fuck you, fuck you. Got it, cool. Dude, this game is... It's one of the first Nintendo games I actually think I ever remember seeing. Like, well, I mean... This is the first, like, game I remember seeing that, like, I didn't own, you know? Because my family... I grew up, you know, on the N64, because, like... My parents were, like, apparently they were, like, renting systems and shit at the time, like, you know, I was gaining, like, memory and shit. Yeah, and they, rented the PlayStation, they rented the, whatever the fuck the Sega one was, and then they fucking did the N64, and it blew my dad's mind. He was like, Mario, but in 3D, and I grew up on my dad's lap watching him play this, and it, not this, Mario 64. But, this was the first thing I remember, I like, went to my cousin's house, and all of a sudden they were playing this, and I was like, oh, why is Mario flat? And I remember playing it, and I was really bad. There's only two people watching right now. RIP. I mean, is everything still looking good? Everything still not glitchy for you guys? Like... Waiting for responses. Oh shit, there's a 1-up up there. Huh. Neat. Oh goddammit, I was looking down at you guys and... Oh whatever, there's... One of these has a fucking... This one does. Yeah. Wee. Nope. Fuck. Too good for my own good. Too good for my own good. That's good grammar. My god. My mom started watching and I was laughing because I texted her. I was like, Mom, please. Huh. That is weird. Whatever. Fuck 'em. What? Mario! Thank you. My god. Yup. 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 See you. Bitch, I don't need the star. I'm the goat. Look at me. I'm a fucking coin getting machine. Dude, there's a lot of secrets in these games. So if you want to sit there and be like, oh, you missed the gugum. It's like, duh. But no, a cool thing I want to do with the streaming is have, like, you know, random groups of us do it. Because, I just think that'd be cool. You know, like, one day it could be, like, me and Paul. And then another day, like, me and Eric. Which, I mean, that one would probably happen, like, the least amount. Just because, well, if you fucking want to see me and Eric watch our fucking, we do that shit all the goddamn time. It will send, I know, Toad. The best ones would be me and Jake. I can't even lie. I love recording with Jake. Jake is the goat. Motherfucking mushroom. Alright, I gotta be careful. Boop. Boop. Fuck me. Got it! Jake's just, like, the cool thing about Jake is, like, don't get me wrong, I love, like, recording with Eric, obviously, duh, but, like, me and Eric are, we counter each other, you know, like, we are very complimentary, I'm very, you know, energetic and talkative, and he's very, you know, laid back and reserved, but, like, Jake isn't a, like, a counter to me, he's, like, just, I don't know, he's also laid back, but he's a lot more energetic with it, if that makes any sense. Alright, I need to find... Oh, cool. Yep. Here we go. Bitch. We getting all the secrets up in this, Jams? Jake's just like a... I don't know, his voices are funny. He's just an outgoing guy. I love the dude. He's... God, and that fucking Project M series was so much fun, too. The fucking, like, the... What do you mean he's a secret talent? Yeah, he's kind of like, a lot of, you know, like the, I don't like to harp on him too much, but like, you know, the people that watch us, like, because of the Undertale videos or whatever the fuck, like, those guys, I don't even, like, they'll never, because to me, it's like, they're only going to watch shit that is Undertale for some fucking reason. So, where is it? There's a secret block around here, I remember. I think it's here. Oh, that you meant that secret. Oh, I get it. Hello! I can't say your name. You want to hear more stories about Joke Stroke? Well, it's so funny, because, like, we've blown it out of proportion, just because it's, like, you know, it's ridiculous. Like, oh, whatever, the bromance. But, like, I'm actually upset that he, like, left, and I didn't, like... Because we actually talked about it. Like, yeah, we'll exchange phone numbers, so, so we can, like, stay in touch and whatever, blah, blah, blah. But it never happened. So he left me. Rip. God, my fucking... Oh my, am I bad? Look what happens when I don't have to carry Eric's fucking ass around. Because Eric is the best at Mario games. Oh my god, we recorded Mario Maker yesterday, guys. I made a level. I'm gonna tell you right now. It was fucking hysterical. Like, anytime me and Eric play, like, Mario games together, gold happens. Like, anyone that's, like, multiplayer. Oh my god, that was almost terrible. God damn. So, it's so funny. This is the only game that I play, like, in the claw formation, because I'm using the GameCube controller right now, and you have to have, like, your thumb on the run button. Because you're... Otherwise, yeah, and it's, but it's like, then your thumb doesn't really comfortably fit over to the A button. So it's like, you get it, oh, it's so fucking uncomfortable. I could just use, like, the Super Nintendo one that, like, I have somewhere, but that would involve getting that. Does Eric die in a, oh my god. Eric dies a lot. It's Eric. What do you, oh my. Oh my gypped. Yay, a star. Ooh. Also, on a scale from 1 to killing it right now. Me. Or ow! It's terrible! Toad's voice is the worst. Can we all agree that it's the woat? Toad is woat. Confirmed. Where'd everyone else go? I know, like, Z was watching, and, Jaden, and Chally. They all left. Wait, you didn't know about it? That's crazy. I felt like that was a joke that just everyone knew about. Motherfucker. Okay. God damn it. I knew that was gonna happen. I'm like, I'm gonna jump and get that one. And then bad things happened. That one is making a beeline for me. Okay. Oh! My first death. Really? We gotta do this whole Sonic dance? I know, Toad. Oh god, that fucking... that kid. Kane is... whatever. That kid. He's something. He's a lot of something. Dude, that girl just has, like, the weirdest sense of humor. She just doesn't, like, give a shit either, which is funny. Because, like, what? Her and Remy just posted, like, top 10 favorite pornos. Like, what? People who just don't give a shit are the best. Yeah, that kid, well, he's just young, that's the thing. Everyone assumed he was, like, everyone else's age, but he's not. He was, like, 15. So he might be 16 now, but it's like, have a conversation with a 16-year-old. Like, a long conversation. If you are 16, I'm sorry, but you gotta remember, I am 23. So have a conversation with a 16-year-old, for me, sounds like the woat. Also, get wrecked. Give me the scepter! Oh, that running jump! Have you ever read The Killing Joke? Yeah, like, oops, I'm sorry, I liked a comic a lot. Apparently that, whatever. It was just, it was easy to make fun of me, because, like, if you did, then everyone would get it, because it's like, oh, it's him. Where a lot of people, it's like, oh, I don't know who that is. So, it's like, when you're popular, it's easy to get made fun of for shit. I don't know. Not trying to be like, whatever. Anyone else want to join? Cool, I got the P-Wing. So now if I think The Killing Joke is great. I fucking fight people. I might have just messed up getting to World 8. No, I didn't. Yeah, because now I can just fucking... Drunk Joker alert. Yeah. Well, that was just... Yeah, I remember I got shit for that too. It was just like my way of saying, like, if I post anything, just know that I'm extremely inebriated, so... Oh god, this level, this is actually what, like, me and Eric started. We, like, would play this game, and we would do what I just did, where you get the two. Oh my ba-bomb. They're black on a black background. Everything is hard to see. No, we'd play this, and we would just die over and over and over and over and oh my god, fuck you and your little wrenches. I don't want to die, Daddy. Oh my god. Oh god, this is chaos. What am I, Shadow the Hedgehog? Chaos. DeMickey. Dude, that was fucking DeMickey. Oh my god. No! Fuck me. Oh, cool. Someone who actually came here from Undertale. My god. Hello. Oh my, yeah, because that's actually funny. I was talking about that earlier, how I'm like, I wonder if any of the people who watch because of my Undertale videos is gonna, like, see this and go, oh, I wonder what this is about. So basically, if you are, like, since, whatever, I'm just kind of testing out to figure out what I need to do to stream smoothly, so, yeah. So welcome, I'm playing Super Mario Bros. 3, I'm on World 8, this one, and it's fucking hard. You know what's gonna be really funny is like, okay, so here's a little inside scoop for the five of you watching. In the top 10 fights, at the end, like when the end card slate comes up, I'm like, this is the last Undertale video. And that is going to be the intro of my next one, because I definitely am going to do another one, because Paul actually gave me the idea I should do it like Hollywood, do one for them, aka the fans, the people who are subbing to us for Undertale, because obviously that's why they, if those videos are getting a lot of views, that means that's what people want to see, so we should still make that content. But then I go one for them, one for me, you know, then make my Metroid video, make my Zelda video, whatever. Demicky's from, it's from Ani, the, Dragon's Ball Pepe, the fucking, it's like, Gugu and Christian Stewart were fighting Virginia, who was acting Demicky, and that just kind of became a thing. Like, we're not the only people who say the Mickey. Oh my god! I didn't die. That was incredible. Yeah, that's where Mickey started. Goo and all that shit, though, is just like how Eric and Paul, motherfucker, talk to like their pets and shit. Oh, the Best of Fall was fantastic. I love the new editor. He does a great job. I think the person from Undertale left. Unless you're still here, Tatiana. You guys want to see a cool exploit you can do in this level? Eric found this out completely on accident. It's kind of amazing. Oh, motherfucker. Yeah, that twist. You guys ready for this exploit? Yup. Yup, Mark knows. We found out about this on accident. Yup, he's. Eric found out about this on accident, so I think it's hilarious. It's just like, yup, fuck this. You know, I've never actually beaten this game. Is this the one I need to get back up on? Nope! You know what's really good on auto-scroll levels? This. Oh, you motherfucker. Damn it! I wanted to get that. Well, see ya, Matt. I'm probably gonna stop streaming in like 9 minutes anyway. Just let it be, You're not receiving enough video to maintain. A second. Yep, there we go. I think I finally got it to be like good again. We'll see. We'll see. Maybe, possibly. Mother dicking. It'll come back, don't worry. Yup. I didn't do it. Sweet. Okay. God damn it. I am not good at this game. I've never beaten it. You know what game I love though? Like without any like hesitation, Mario Tennis. I've been playing the 3DS one lately, and it's fine. Cody, it's just you and me right now, I think. Unless someone else is still here. Rip. Well, I mean, it'll be fun for people to watch this, right? Will it actually be fun for people to, like, listen to me, like... I don't know what killed me, but it did. Something did. I am completely over this. Let's see. Right? It's kind of funny that you're, like, talking in text. I'm just kind of like, yeah, yeah. All right. Golf or smash? Those are your options right now. I mean, yes, I'm letting you decide since you're the only person fucking talking. And yes, I do mean the original Smash Bros. I'm giving you, like, 5 seconds. Pick. Smash or golf? Smash. Got it. What, watching Peach take on the back nine didn't sound like a good time? I don't know, to me that sounds fucking like the bee's tits. It's still funny that it won't, like, play for me.
Choose your
character! Stop! I've never done it on very hard. Are you surprised I'm playing Samus? I've never done it very hard, so we'll see. I can't even remember how hard this game is. Link. Oh, that's right, you have to jump. It doesn't recognize that the Y button's a Y button. Oh, God. Everything I've learned up to this point is a lie. This. All this hit stun, baby. Fuck off. Fuck off. Pose on him. Pose on him. Oh, don't even. Get absolutely spiked. No. Link, you item using whore. It's alright, I still got this, everybody. Oh my, get, see ya. Dude, Samus, you've never seen gameplay of this? Oh my God, wait, -0, what's up? Wait, it says only one person's watching now, even though two people are in the chat. I don't think that watching thing's the most accurate. Yeah, right, he's like, I just gotta use the gun. Well, they are on very hard, so we'll see. Come here, Yoshi. Bye. Bye. Dude, what's your favorite color, Yoshi? G, obviously, but... Of course, he got that! Please fuck off, blue Yoshi. Not that Yoshi, that one can fuck off. No, I like the dark blue. Fuck off. Oh. I don't know how he got that, but he did, so... Whatever. I don't know, this is entertaining. I hope. See ya. See ya. See ya. Screw attack OP. Oh boy. Yo, she's just like, they just don't want to fight me, I guess. Bye. Wait. Bye. I'm saving you for last, blue Yoshi, or kill yourself. That's. Light blue can go suck a dick. Dark blue, it's the blue egger of justice. Oh boy. Oh, I guess he doesn't know how to jump, so that's cool. Huh. Some people said that, like, they can't watch it, but they can hear me, and then they, like, I don't know. Talking about the stream.
3, 2, 1, go!
Fuck you, Fox. Same final destination. Bitch, we're playing. Oh shit. Come here. Yup. Oh, this is gonna be unpleasant for you, Fox. Oh, god damn it. Oh my. That Team Star Fox kill, though? Huh? I like Fox's noises in this game. See ya. What's odd? Oh yeah, they won't let him watch it, yeah. So strange. What's weird is that I don't know how to get to fucking the stream itself. Break the targets. Huh. I can't find the stream anywhere. Weird. Yeah, I've actually kind of lost this. Wait, actually, I could just probably do this. Yep, there we go. I found it, I think. God damn it, Samus. Yay. Be at work in an hour and still in sweatpants. Dude, that's my life. You wall jump in this game? You cannot. Found that out the hard way. Hey man. We just love that people like you are even here. That's neat. I got Pikachu on my team. Oh my god, it's the fucking team from Yeah, weird. An error occurred. Please try again later. Yeah, well, let me play back. Hold on. I want to see what this error actually is, if you don't mind, since it is just the fucking two of us or whatever. Let me learn more. By troubleshooting. I just want to see one thing. Yeah, sorry if this is a little boring. I'm just trying to figure this out. I'm going to stop for 1 second, but I will be right. I gotta, I'm actually just gonna stop the stream at this point because I'm gonna try updating Elgato and seeing if that helps. Alright, man, thanks for watching. And anyone else who ends up watching this for some fucking reason. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll be doing this more and way more organized at a future date.